again. When will the killing stop?
He must have had it coming, I suppose.
What's wrong with you? Must be not so easy.
Please, God, let me leave. Please, God, let me leave!
Ezio.
La Volpe, I'm surprised to see you.
And why have you appeared at my door? Wait, I know the answer.
You always do.
You want to put my spies to work?
Then join me.
In aiding Machiavelli? No, thank you. That man is a traitor to our order.
A serious allegation coming from a thief. What is your proof?
He was an ambassador to the papal court and traveled as a personal guest of Cesare himself. I also know he abandoned you right before the villa attack.
Machiavelli may not please all tastes, but he is an assassin, not a traitor.
I am not convinced. He is meeting someone in the Trastevere right now. Care to accompany me?
I will follow.
do you make of that?
Volpe! My son Claudio has been injured!
They are going to shoot him.
I will kill these. Go! Get the others!
From the guards.
I cannot. They are going to kill me.
Pay attention. Do what I do.
All right, this way.
I dreamt I was surrounded by sheep, little lambs, actually. I was clothed in rosemary, and they were all gently steaming in my mouth. I would just reach out and pick a leg at them. I am so hungry.
To be honest, my family last week is slightly thinner than that. I still have several casks of them to get rid of.
Perhaps I can make a deal.
Me.
Claudio! Molte grazie, messere.
Keep out of sight for a while. Desi?
The guards are looking for you.
I see they have posters up.
Then rip them down. You can pay the heralds a few florins to silence them.
Or I can eliminate witnesses.
You know how to disappear. What a night this has been.
Volpe, listen to me. I know what we saw, but you have nothing to fear from Machiavelli. I am sure of it.
I have you to thank for saving Claudio's life. If you believe Machiavelli remains loyal to the Order, I trust you.
So, what of the thieves?
We had plans to repair this old building, but now that you and I are working together, I would like to know what you think.
We need to make sure the Borgias stay away. Perhaps it could look like an inn.
Yes. I like that idea.
Then I will make it so.
Welcome, Ezio, to La Volpe Addormentata.
The inn looks perfect. No one will ever suspect its real purpose.
The guild will be run from here. Visit me whenever you like. There might be objectives to pursue that will help our cause in the city.
I see you thieves compete against each other.
You can participate if you wish. Perhaps you will show them a thing or two. Ah, yes, I forgot. We also have gambling. It is a great source of income, especially since we ensure that the Borgia guards always lose.
One last thing. I need your spies to find the apple. It has been taken from me.
We are searching the city for it already.
Molto bene. Come to Isola Tiberina with your findings.
I shall.
You feeling lucky, amico? Care to sweeten the pot, amico?
Bene.
Care to sweeten the pot, amico? Care to sweeten the pot, amico? Care to sweeten the pot, amico?
Next time.
Ezio.
You have need of my assistance.
The thieves in Roma are young. Skilled, but young. Prone to rivalries.
Another gang?
The Centocchi, Cesare Borgia's bootlickers. They cause us significant trouble.
Where can I find them?
My thieves will show you.
Noble prices for noble wares. Armor fit for an emperor. And the price to match.
I suppose I should find a way to stay in shape.
Truly, I am blessed this day. Two new artists of rare talent and fine pedigree have joined my work. people. I have scores of new works.
Come, don't be shy.
I'm sure I have a surprise or two for any art lover. Or... Pleasure, sir. Come again.
I don't know about this one.
Spare a thought for others you might injure.
Come, this thing.
Thank you.
Now I can get back up here. Could help if I fall. Perfect. Route up if I fall.
Thank you. He's got brass balls.
Oh, that's certainly a danger.
I've heard Lovelace play the strangest things.
I am thinking of appealing.
Breakthroughs in medicine, alchemy, and in...
The greatest reward, so they... A reason for this lunacy.
Thank you.
distilled an elixir of le- Another time.
You must lack the coin to shop here.
Check it. Life expectancy?
Sappiate that if you should...
Va bene, I understand. I'll have more altered.
Come, friend, hey. Hear the custom. No harm in browsing. Ciao.
Non quella.
Thank you.
Welcome to the Rosa in Fiore, stranger.
Salve. Would you be kind enough to call the owner for me?
Madonna Solari is not in.
Do you know where she is?
I...
Aiuto! Aiuto! Madonna Solari!
Lucia! We thought you were gone for good.
The men took us on a ship, and they released me, but she...
Who took you on a ship?
Slave traders, Messere, near Isola Tiberina. They want coin in exchange for her life.
I will get her back.
He will kill her if I do not see the body!
I have your money. Let her go!
No! Take it up with Cesare!
Thank you.
What's your problem?
Look here. Not too bright, are you?
Basta!
Yeah!
We're encouraging such activity. The profits from this increase would be used to build a monument.
Mother? Sister?
Ezio. Sir Machiavelli said that you might be here.
What are you doing in Roma? Has Firenze been attacked?
No, or rather, I do not know. We did not go to Firenze.
Why?
Ezio, we want to help.
I was trying to help you by sending you to Firenze.
Where is Madonna Solari?
She's dead.
Merda. What now?
Will we have to close?
You cannot close. I need your help.
Messere, without someone who can run things, we're finished.
I'll do it.
You do not belong here, Claudia.
I know how to run a business. I ran Uncle Mario's for years.
This is different.
What alternative do you have, Ezio?
You do this, Claudia, and you are on your own.
I've been on my own for 20 years.
Fine. I intend to repair the brothel. This place is a real mess. And I want your courtesans to find Caterina Sforza.
You can count on us.
Looks rather risky, really.
That will do quite well, yes? Addio.
Welcome to the Rosa in Fiore. As you can see, the most popular brothel in Roma.
My money went well invested.
Here, I keep a list of the skills taught to my girls.
You're not teaching them much.
Think you could do better?
Nessun problema.
Ezio, the Borgia make it difficult for Claudia's girls. There are several things you could do that would aid them.
I will keep that in mind.
Anything else?
No. Ezio.
Did you find Caterina?
We are working on it.
Bene. Come to see me, Risola Tiberina, with her location.
Buongiorno, madre.
Ezio, thank you for coming to see me.
What troubles the courtesans?
The old proprietor of this brothel, Madonna Solari, was a cheat and liar. Her ties to the church have been uncovered. Worse, several of those who work for us sleep with the enemy still.
I will find them.
Visit the girls I trust. They will help you. Grazie, Ezio.